Okay, so we're going to talk about diminished inversions, or maybe we can call it diminished intervals. So, this is it. So do an exercise with it. Work with it. 75 ppm metronome. Okay, go from C diminished on to G to. I don't think like that.